Is everyone ready for the first official match of the Dealey Qualifier? Alright, in that case, it's time to introduce our teams. Alright, so on the Red Alliance, we've got Team 13142.
The P51 Mustangs, Team Innovate.
On the second Red Alliance, we've got Team 12167.
Husky Robotics.
On the Blue Alliance, we've got Team 16176.
CA Lions.
And then we've got 13141 on the Blue Alliance.
The P51 Mustangs, Team Inspire.
Everyone, let's give a big round of applause to all four of our teams.
This is right. That's okay. We're still framing this.
The matches begin in 3, 2, 1, go!
And here we go. First one takes the match. Husky Robotics head into the warehouse. City and Lloyd's wait for the duck carousel. I'm hoping I'm able to send the duck off. Meanwhile, Team Innovate drops the duck. City and Lloyd's have the score.
Partially in.
Two teams parked, and we're going to some of the comments.
With that, tell me,
2, 1.
Husky Robotics running out of the warehouse. Team Innovate sending the score box, and they're sending out the score on the center level. Meanwhile, Team Inspire gets one on the top level of their shipping hub. Team Inspire already getting a second box out of the warehouse, putting the score on the shared shipping hub. And successfully does so. Meanwhile, we have Team Innovate grabbing a box of their own, while Team Inspire drops a second piece of freight on their shipping hub, shared shipping hub. Already with the third, going for a fourth, going for their Alliance-specific shipping hub, going for the top level here, and successfully scores it. Team Innovate has a box. They're going to go for the shared shipping hub. Drops it in. That's 4 points for the Alliance. Red Alliance. Team Inspire has a box. Getting ready to score. And drop it on the center level. Team Inspire going for another box. 40 seconds to go. Going for the shared shipping hub. And that's another piece of paper delivered. Cuban Alex have to pass their shipping hubs, as well as bins off their carousel. Team Innovate going to do just that. Meanwhile, Team Inspire is going to do the same as well. Going for the ducks, each duck spun up is 6 points for the Alliance. Here we go, both Alliances, do it as quickly as possible, dropping their ducks from the carousel onto the playing field. Just 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1.
Give a big round of applause for our first match! Hey, I guess you could say that was one inspiring match, huh? And the win goes to the Red Alliance with a high score of 45! Let's give a big round of applause for the previous match, guys!
East.
Let's get a round of applause. Next, we've got Team 7172.
Second, it's all difficulties.
And on the Blue Alliance, we've got Team 9054.
Meridian Robotics.
Also on the Blue Alliance, we've got Team 8514.
BA Green Robotics.
All right. Red Alliance, are you all ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? Then matches will begin in 3, 2, 1.
should be held. Top level against Lord. Going into the warehouse. Ready and invited for the captain score as well. And get on the bottom level. Ready and going to the warehouse. You got this?
10 more seconds. Don't be shy. Come on.
You got this.
Yeah! Oh!
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Technical, please get in gonna get out of their warehouse. Already with the box in their robot, gonna go ahead and score that. Meanwhile, let's get peace and I'm gonna score. And get one on the top level. Technical difficulties entering the church meeting area. Let's have the score there.
1, 2.
Rusted piece. It's taking a box from the warehouse. Technical difficulties, gonna go ahead and score on the shipping hub. Getting ready in position. And do this successfully. Meanwhile, Robotics is going to help out their friends, Rudy and Robotics. Technical difficulties, getting a fourth box on their shipping hub. Going in for a fifth. There we go, 5 minutes ahead on the red line shipping hub. 30 seconds left to go. 27 to 46 if you have the official score. Technical difficulties getting in 6 feet. Technical difficulties going to spin the duck carousel. But one duck, two ducks, gonna keep going at it. Meanwhile, Robotics. 10 minutes. Technical difficulty is about done with their game. 2 seconds left, one,
and up to nine. Our match begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
We are in the finals. Tier 1, going for a score. Jump wise as well. Going on the center level, which is a correct level. Going back in the center, this is a space for it. Free of charge, actually fine. Jump away. Keeping it away from the warehouse.
Completely in.
Yep.
Largely in.
That looks like the end of the tarnish.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Next week's coming up. Cool lines. Each gonna grab their piece of freight. VA Black got their box. Free of charge, getting ready to score. Tier 1 got a box of their own. Going to go for the top level. The higher piece of freight, the more points it works. And they got it, 6 points for the Red Alliance. Double Head got a box. Going to get you ready? Forward on the shared shipping hub. That's second freight for the Blue Alliance. She won all the way for a burger. And they drop it in. Tier 1, they have their piece of freight. Meanwhile, Tier 1 continues to win on their shared shipping hub. Already with 4 pieces of freight. 46 seconds left on the clock. 81 to 15 is on the official score. Tier 1 having the 5th piece of freight on their shared shipping hub. 5 seconds. Team's getting ready to score their ducks. There you go, clear this off as fast as possible. Each frog is worth 6 points. Tier 1, gotta continue scoring on their search if it's up. 6 minutes of fight so far. 20 seconds left on the clock. Tier 1, blowing around their cap. 9 seconds left. Tier 1 going for a part by the warehouse. Tier 1 doing the same. Free of charge. Fast as possible.
Are you guys ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
Well, at match number 5 of 23 today, team is fire, drop the starter blocks into the top level of their ticket box. Fritz are making a run for their warehouse. Team Maverick spins with that carousel, goes in parts. Borderhead trying to get a second team afraid on there. And they get it! Two meters afraid on the blue line shipping of Anton. And they got the full part. Where's the corner from the blue line?
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
And here we are with Talia. Both blue line skips on the grass in the place after the warehouse. Here's the warehouse that gets fired. Drop the plate on the shipping. Share some help. Yeah. Charge, from outside the warehouse. Even fires up in a second, he's afraid. On balancing, they start up for in favor of the Blue Alliance. Working on the Blue Alliance, getting afraid, each of them is shipping up. What are you going for another? Trying to get in position to do so. I think he's afraid onto the shifting block in favor of the blue line. Just about 1 minute ago, over 100 points scored by the blue line so far. Team Inspire is going to grab the drop into the frame and put them back onto the shifting block. Meanwhile, we're going to jump the 40 the frame onto the blue shifting block. Free of charge, getting the drop from their warehouse. Going full speed exit. On the blue line, speed support. At the end of the campaign. That is 6 meters of range on the blue side of the scale to be up. Teammates down, gonna go ahead and support the back car itself. And so I see the random. Ducks coming into the playing field, just 8 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time to go.
Perfect. Red Alliance, are you ready? Yes, is the Red Alliance ready? All right, Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, our sixth match starts in 3, 2, 1, duck, duck, go!
There we are, 2-1,
over
the top level. Oh no, oh, they get it in! This might be close by their alliance partner. They get the box scored, ready, get it on a lower level. 2-1, 5-1.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Now it's telling us. We're going to get on top of each other and start scoring. Blue Wolf is going to drop their reloaded cube. Top level for 6 points. Innovate, I've been well, but that's all. Rooting has a cube, a box. Gonna go into the share shipping hub. Lord is gonna do the same. Grab a piece of rage. In Innovate and Rooting, gonna go fight it on the center share shipping hub. Whoever is fine touches the gun at the end of the match gets known as well. We'll throw up on the red alliance and grab the freight. He's scoring the level. Get it for chicken hut. They get the chicken hut on balance in favor of the red alliance. Team Livermore and Luis Lopez. On the blue side, Team Innovate into the warehouse.
And now we break for lunch. Now, on the Red Lions, we've got team 10526.
VA Black is my robotics.
Also on the red alliance, we've got team 7172. On the blue alliance, we've got team 10577.
The Thunder Chicks.
And the alliance partner, team 12167.
Husky Robotics.
Is that a footsie? Yes, that's a footsie. And today you can get your own footsie at the end of this match. Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, our match begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
Coming out 7-2, dropping the cube on there. Should be tough, it's going into the warehouse. Plus your body's already in there as well.
They're completely in.
Are they?
Yeah,
what?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like all we're going to get for this round, it's on the center shipping hub, one cue for the round. Oops. Out of the frame. Drop it in. Slowly towards the red side. Pesky Robotics, another box. Say 172. Now he's afraid and it's down for the red line. Pesky Robotics, another cue. On the top level, it falls. Make it try again. 4 seconds to go. 7172 going to the center top again. One piece of freight to them. And we're into the end of the game. Touch your buttocks. One to keep on the center layer. 7172 going for the drops. Touch your buttocks for the goal to do the same. There they go, finish the ducks off the carousel. Just 10 seconds to get here. Team is still spinning the duck carousel. VA Black heading to the warehouse. And a magic order.
So guys, we're going to be reposting the scores in the last match.
A227, still a red victory.
Alright, let's introduce our teams for this match. On the Red Alliance, we've got team 9045.
Motorhead.
And the Alliance partner, team 19990.
The B-Texans.
On the Blue Alliance, we've got team 16176.
CDA Alliance.
And the Alliance partner, team 12977.
Rush Bay Peace.
Red Alliance, are you ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, our match begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off. He turns into the warehouse. CD Alliance goes to the duck carousel. Motorhead doing the same. CD Alliance gets the duck into the playing field. Motorhead not quite able to do so. CD Alliance drop a buff onto their shipping hub. And go for a park. Motorhead going to drop their buff. They get it in. And after the warehouse. Partially parked.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Rest in peace. Dropping their preloaded box onto the top level of this if you want. We're trying to get unstuck on the period. Then if you start with trying to get free to be able to score some freight into the second half. Over on the goal line, the city line, but it's above the barrel. Trying to make their way over to the center.
You got two.
One.
Two.
Drop it in over on the blue side.
How did the duck get up there?
What are we trying to get help from their line partner to get unstuck from the barriers? We're gonna keep at it. Meanwhile on the blue side, rest in peace, and drop a third box onto the top of their shipping hook. But, oh no! Unfortunately, I'm scoring all of their cubes. I'm trying to recover from this. Meanwhile, PDA lines in the warehouse, working on getting another box. Gonna try to make up for what was just recently dropped. As we enter the end game, with just 30 seconds left in the match. PDA lines making their way over to center hub. If they can get it tipped over to the blue side, they get 10 extra points. And we're in the end game. Rest in peace, gonna start dropping ducks from the duck carousel. CDA Lions gonna try to drop their box in onto the blue side of the shared hub. Rest in peace, still sitting in the duck carousel, 30 seconds left on the clock. Rest in peace, still good. One ducky, 6 points. 5 seconds to go. 2, 1, and that's the match. Let's introduce the themes for qualification match number 10.
On the Battle Lions, we have team 1999-1.
That is the Chuckleheads.
And team 10577.
The Thunder Chicks.
And on the Blue Alliance, we have... team 13-14-2.
13-51 Mustangs, team Innovate.
And team 14-52-3.
Free of charge. Autonomous. Chucklehead is going to drop a cube onto their hub. Scarily doing it, but they get it in. Their charge ramming into the warehouse. Chucklehead's going into theirs as well. Looks like team Innovate got back in and they've parted. Already getting a cube from the warehouse, have it set it in. Gonna head over to the center area and drop it onto their side of the shared hub. Team innovating to their warehouse. Getting a hold of one of the cubes there. They got it. It's in their grasp. Now they're gonna drop it onto their side of the shared hub. This is a weighted cube, which should tip it to their side if placed correctly.
Someone's gonna counter that, just to keep us arrowed. Meanwhile, Thunderchick's gonna try to score 1-0, making their way over to the warehouse slowly but surely. Choke has already with another cube. Getting ready to score. And they drop it in, tip it to the red side. Team Innovate. Never heard a fan of this. Starting off with grabbing the cube from the warehouse. Gonna drop their intake, spin it up, get a cube into their robot. Free of charge, getting ready to drop stuff from the carousel once the endgame begins in just a few seconds. Here it is, endgame. Free of charge, going spinning the dark carousel. 51 Mustangs. Got a cube. Making their way over to the center of the field. They're trying to drop it in. And they get it. Just 5 seconds to go. Free of charge, getting one last duck in, report a match end.
And scores for that last match are out! With the Red Alliance winning!
Now we're on to qualification match 11. On the Red Alliance, we have team 13141.
The B51 Mustangs, team Inspire.
And team 19990.
The Detectives.
On the Blue Alliance, we have team 8514.
BA Green, Robotonics.
And team 10526.
BA Black, Microbotics.
Red Alliance ready? Blue Alliance ready? Scorekeeper ready? Three, two, one, go!
Team Inspire, got a cube in, into the warehouse as well.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. Three, two, one.
And we're off with Talia. May Black into their own house on the blue side of the field. Staring at those cubes. Picking out the one they take. On the red side, those robots here have a cube in their robots. One way to cube onto the shared hub, and it's already tipped to the Red Alliance side. On with the second cube, courtesy of Team Inspire. With the third. PA Black. They got their arm up. Cube already into the claw. Team 1 Mustang. get a third cube in. A black trying to get out of the warehouse to score their cube. Mustangs hit a piece of freight onto the shared hub. That's four pieces of freight so far. One more box, and that's five. Meanwhile, on the same side of the field, the detect quality got two cubes onto the top level of the run alliance hub. 30 seconds left to go. Team Inspired. It's Team Inspire, 51-0, 12 seconds left to go. They got one duck. They're going for more. Just 5 seconds left to go. Vulnerable threats to reach Alliance on their warehouse. 1 second and match is over. And here are the scores for the last match. Blue Alliance victory, 22-19.
Match 12 on the Red Alliance. We've got Team 12977,
Rust and Peace,
and their alliance partner, Team 9054,
Meridian Robotics.
And on the Blue Alliance, we've got Team 16176,
CDA Lions,
and they may be on the Blue Alliance, but we've also got Team 20051,
Code Red, or for this match, Code Blue.
Yeah, go puns. I guess you could say that for this match, Team 9054 is Crimson Robotics because they're on the Red Alliance. Everyone get that? Yeah? All right, Red Alliance, are you ready? Red Alliance, are you ready? All right, Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, this match begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off, match number 12. Code Blue into their warehouse. Meridian trying to get a cube into the shipping hub. Oh! We're not able to quite drop it in. CDA Lions also missing. I'm gonna try for a duck. Meridian gonna go for a farm. Stuck on the wall. Oh,
again! Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
I think they're in teleop. Code Blue headed over. Blue side of the shared hub. So in Meridian, trying to keep up. Got one in for Red, but it's not quite in for Blue. Rust in Peace, got a cube on the Red hub. Top level for 6 points. Right over on the corner of the warehouse. Meridian getting a second cube on the red side. Two A lines. Picked out a box that was outside of the warehouse. First enemies on the red side. They're gonna drop a second cube, actually a sphere, onto the top level. Code Blue. One box into the side of the shared hub. Gonna go in for another. Rooting in the warehouse. Getting the cube into the robot. City Alliance. One cube inside there. Rooting ready to score one more into the shared hub. As we enter endgame. Here in endgame, we have Rust and Peace on the red side, spinning into that carousel. City Alliance going to do the same on the blue side. Code Blue into the red, blue side of the warehouse. Got Got a cube. Oh, but they drop it. 11 seconds left to go. Both Rust and City Alliance. Still spinning the carousel. Each duck is 6 points with 3, 2, 1. The match is over.
Alright, let's introduce our team for qualification match 13. On the Red Alliance, we've got team 9045.
Motorhead.
And their alliance partner, team 12167.
Husky Robotics.
On the Blue Alliance, we've got team 19567.
Tier 1.
And their alliance partner, team 9511.
Low Voltage.
This match could end in a win, a loss, or a tire. That would have worked better if tier was pronounced that way, but you guys get the joke, right? Right? Yeah? Yeah, all right, I'll take what I can get. Thank you. And it looks like 9511 has an electrifying theme going on, because low voltage, you know. Again, these would work a lot better if the match started and I was thinking along the way, but y'all can appreciate it for now. And if anyone would like to go grab a snack while you're at it, the concession stand is right outside. Oh, and here are the scores.
Blue Alliance victory for the last match, 75-47.
So after that exciting match, if you'd like to grab a bite to eat, there's a concession stand right outside. Please help yourselves. You know, with... And pay, yes. Yeah, the concessions, you do have to pay money. They're not free of charge. Is 14523 in here? No? All right. All right, Red Alliance, are you ready? All right, Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, the match begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
Quickly starting off, I'll shoot a bifold into the warehouse. Tier 1, top level of the hub. Drop a box in there. Motorhead, dropping a duck from the carousel. Tier 1 about to do the same. Low voltage gonna check the score too. Blue side of the field. On the red side, Motorhead got it. Low voltage got it. Tier 1 is charged. Motorhead headed over to the warehouse.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Following that amazing autonomous, you have to tell you. Both robots on each side of the field heading over to the warehouse. Each one as quickly as possible without a piece of freight and sport on either of the shared hub or the logistic shipping hub. On the center, Husky Robotics is gonna drop a cube on their side of the shared hub. Still is low voltage on the blue side. Oh, wow. Blue side of the field. Tier 1 is going to continue as if nothing happened. Drop a third cube onto the blue top level. Tier 1 with the quick intake. Already have a cube in their robot. Already ready to score. Drop it in after fourth cube. How's he going to grab this cube that's just slightly outside of the warehouse? Or whether to keep their arm back and grab one that's already in. Tier 1 blue side, fifth cube, almost able to rebalance their hub. on the center of the field, low voltage, got a piece of freight, ready to jump on the blue side of the shared hub. Motorhead is unstuck, ready to score drops. Low voltage got their piece of freight. Got another one, tier one on docks, Motorhead on docks, 95-11, drop one more piece of freight, oh, but it bounces off, 10 seconds left to go. How's he gonna try for one last piece of freight before the match ends? They got it, they're spinning their arm up, 3, 2, they get it, 1, and the match is up.
Scores for the next match are out! And the Blue Alliance wins with a new high score! On the Red Alliance, we've got Team 7172.
Technical difficulty.
Hopefully we will have no technical difficulties here. And their partner, Team 19990.
The Detectives.
Alright, and on the Blue Alliance, we've got a P51 Alliance, Team 13140 and Team 13142.
Team Imagine and Team Innovate.
Imagine that! Get it? Because their name's Team Imagine? Everyone get it? Yeah? Alright. Alright, now randomization ends. Alright. Red Alliance, are you ready?
Wait.
So, I guess you could say this is a duck no-go? Right? Yeah. Thank you. Alright, Red Alliance, are you ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, 3, 2, 1, duck, go!
Let's go. 7172, he won the top layer. The second is Clark, 7172 is in. Team Innovate is in. Team Imagine gets a duck into the playing field. Parks in the box, partially in. And we'll wait for the sun to turn to
them. Ooh, I see an army of footsies.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
And Shelly up, 7172 already grabbed a piece of freight, already dropped it in. Not even 5 seconds in and they already got it in. Detectives have a cube inside the robot. 7172, third piece of freight onto the top layer of their shipping hub, got it in. Team Innovate got a cube on the shared hub. Looks like Team Imagine is gonna wait for the ducks carousel when endgame begins. 7172, another cube on the top layer. Detectives have the score on the shared hub.
Alright, let's introduce our teams for qualification match 15. On the Red Alliance, we've got Team 9045.
Motorhead.
And their alliance partner, Team 10577.
The Thunder Chicks.
On the Blue Alliance, we've got Team 19991.
Chucklehead.
And their alliance partner, Team 9054.
Meridian Robotics.
I guess you could say in this match, the two alliances are going head to head because we've got Motorheads and Chuckleheads. Can I get a chuckle for that one, folks? Yeah. And maybe a motor too, you know? Red Alliance, are you ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Yeah, all right, cool. Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, this match begins in 3, 2, 1, go.
And we're off. Chuckleheads, Classic Autonomous, gonna score the top of their hop. Oh, center, actually. Drop it in. It's in. It's good. Hold her head. Drop on the field. Jump head parked. What are you going to attempt to score? Ah, just short. They're going to make a run for the warehouse. Stuck on another robot.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
There you go, Teleop. Viridian got a preloaded cube onto their robot, and it's scored immediately coming out of Teleop. But it jumps off. Jumphead got their usual strategy. Gonna get off of the warehouse to shared hub. One cube at a time, slowly but surely. Gonna claim that hub for themselves. Over on the red side, Thunder, she's getting ready to get into the warehouse. Order team stuck in the center of the field. Hopefully they can escape. Double is gonna bring a third piece of freight over to their hub. And this one balances it. Step over to the blue side of the field. Motor is now unstuck. They look at cube under the robot. And they're trying to intake that and score it. Just over 50 seconds left to go. Chucklehead, all with the fifth piece of freight in their robot. Getting ready to drop it into the hub. And there it is. Motorhead scores that cube. Viridian getting ready to spend the duck carousel. So is Motorhead. Putting the field. And there they go. They're now free to spin the carousel. The stock start dropping in. Chucklehead is gonna keep scoring. This time on the blue hub. Just 14 seconds left to go. Chucklehead is gonna try to grab their teamship and element. Just a few seconds left on the clock. Give it to Wilkins now and park it into the warehouse. Chucklehead is in. And the match is on. And we got the scores for that last match. Blue Alliance wins 75-44. Let's introduce the teams for this qualification match.
On Red Alliance, we have team 13141.
The P51 Mustangs, team Inspire.
And team, yes, go ahead. Woo, okay. And also team 19567.
TO1.
And on the Blue Alliance, we have team 7172.
Technical difficulties.
Woo! And and team 20051.
Code Blue.
Woo!
Red Alliance ready? Blue Alliance ready? Forgiven ready? All right, then we begin in 3, 2, 1, go! Drop 71-72, drop in the cube, quickly as they can, tier one is as well. Technical difficulties, pour up in the warehouse. Tier one, going for the duck carousel. Spinning it around, duck falls off. They're parked.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Now we're up with Teleop. Team Inspire already dropping the cube into the shared hub on the red side. Code Blue, dropping a cube for Blue. 7172 got a human to their robot. Getting ready to score that one. Well, on the red side, human spider has a second cue for the share bot. Friend, you got on stuff on the barrier 7172. Inside the warehouse, they're going out. And score. Extend out. Drop it in. Over on red, 51 Mustangs on another queue. They're ready to score. They drop it in. It's good. Red Alliance is in possession of the shared hub. While on blue, technical difficulties gets another piece of red on the blue hub. Code blue, technical difficulties, both of the red on their robots. Code blue is going for the shared hub, trying to get permission to that one. We're gonna drop it in and try to pick it back to blue. Ooh.
I don't know.
772 with another freight. They're gonna go to the black carousel as tier one is lined up for that as well. 772 getting it back in. Tier one is working on it as well. They're gonna keep spinning for the rest of the match. More ducks, more points. Team is trying to get another piece of freight on the shared hub. It's going to be really difficult for Blue to catch up with that now. With just 10 seconds left to go, Code Blue is going to get stay parked in the warehouse. Team Inspire is in, 7172 is in, all four robots parked in the warehouse as the match ends. And we have scores for that last match. Blue victory, 76-75, very close match. 1 point difference. Alright, let's introduce the teams for qualification match number 17.
On the Red Alliance, we have team 12167.
Husky Robotics.
Woo! Along with them is team 14523.
That is free of charge.
Woo! Alright, and on the Blue Alliance, we have team 8514.
BA Green, Robotronics.
Woo! And team 12977.
Rust and Peace.
Yeah. Woo!
Red Alliance ready, Blue Alliance ready, Sweeper ready, let me begin in 3, 2, 1, go! We're off, Husky Robotics, trying to make a move to the warehouse. Free of charge, Rust in Peace, entry movement. Rust in Peace is parked. Oh, Sweeper makes a run for the warehouse. That's loud.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
There you go, Teleop. Driver's gonna get unstuck from Autonomous. Meanwhile, we have Rust in Peace dropping the cube they have preloaded onto their robot from the beginning of the match. Oh, it falls off free of charge. They're trying to keep going. Rustin is going to grab another box. Meanwhile, on the red side, Husky Robotics scores the cube. They have another one ready to go. Going to grab and score it in. On the blue side, cube for Rust in Peace. That's in. Husky Robotics on the red side. Gonna visualize that cube that just fell. They got a second one right by it. They're gonna install the warehouse instead. Meanwhile, free of charge. We're trying to get ready for the docks. Endgame begins soon. Rust in Peace is gonna do the same, get ready for duck game. Husky Robotics got a cue from the warehouse. They're gonna go over and score it. Fisher's ready to go. We're endgame here in a few seconds. Husky Robotics gonna score that cube. And we see the duck carousel spinning. On the blue side, we only got one duck in. And we got ducks flopping in on the red side as well. Blue side of the range in, already got three. Going for more. Fisher making a run for the warehouse. It's ready again. They got a few seconds more to get in there. Rest in Peace getting all the ducks they can. 3, 2, 1. And the match is over. One more duck for Rest in Peace. All right. On the Red Alliance, we've got Team 10526. And the Alliance partner, Team 16176. And on the Blue Alliance, we've got Team 9511. And the Alliance partner, Team 13140. Red Alliance, you ready? Okay, Red Alliance, are you ready? Yeah, Red Alliance ready? Cool. Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, nice. And with that, the match begins in 3, 2, 1, go. Levels on blue side, gonna drop that cube. Steady, and it's in. Team Imagine, now quite able to spin the duck off. Oh, CD Lunch. Might have been the wrong tournament path, scoring the cube outside of the field. Wonderful props on each side of the field.
Alright, let's get the Kahoot theme song going.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
All right, and we're off. Big black in the warehouse. Gonna start the cycle of scoring those back freight. Like have 11 doing the same. Keep in their grass. Gonna go ahead and score in the center hub. Been able to not let any other freight outside of the warehouse. They do so, and once they drop that cube into the shared hub, not quite tip yet, more freight should do the trick. Meanwhile, on red, CDA Alliance, attempting to score. Cube this out of the robot, they're gonna try again. BA Black has a cube. Over the center of the field. Red side shared hub. Get out of the warehouse, drop it in, and it's good. And now, with the cube courtesy of 9511, it is now on the blue side. B11 is not going to give up too easily. I'm going to grab another cube. So 9511 already back. Third cube for blue on the shared hub. Securing a victory on the shared hub. As ending begins, Team Imagine was already parked and ready for duck game. Two ducks out of the carousel for them.
Duck,
CDA Lions doing the same. Quickly spinning that carousel. Then you guys just have the field. V8 Blacks ready for another cube on the shared hub. Damas is out, unfortunately. Just 2 seconds to go and time.
And scores are out for the match. The win goes to the Blue Alliance.
New rank number 1, 13140.
Let's introduce our teams. On the Red Alliance, we've got Team 9054.
Meridian Robotics.
And their alliance partner, Team 14523.
Free of charge.
Woo! Woo! On the Blue Alliance, we've got Team 12167.
Husky Robotics.
Yeah.
And then their alliance partner, Team 19990.
The Detectives.
Let's go, yeah.
Red Alliance, are you ready?
Blue Alliance, are you ready?
And Scorekeeper, are you ready? All right, then with that, 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off. Stepping into the warehouse. Meridian gonna score the duck carousel. Oh, I just shy. Pretty sure it's crossing into the warehouse. Meridian doing some moves. Oh no!
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Woo!
I was having to feel exactly a scoring position.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Onto the shared hub. That one is a lot great on their side of the field to score. On blue, detectives have a pile of weight in front of them. I'm going to pick out one from there. And take it. Well, they do that. Meridian has is afraid. They'll drop on the shared hub. That balance is it. One is afraid on each side. The seven got it. Is afraid had that robot. They're ready to score. Gonna elevate that arm of theirs. Meanwhile, Meridian got a second blast in there. I'm about to start. Free of charge and Husky Robotics. Ready position. Spinning the duck carousel. Ready to score. Test ready to score. Oh, that was a heavy box by Blue. Now it's ambiguous. Whose side is on? 8 seconds left to go. Can Ready get one more box in there? We're gonna call it good there. The match is over.
All right, and scores for the last match are out. The win goes to
the Blue Alliance. 78.
All right, let's introduce our teams for this match. On the Red Alliance, we've got Team 13140.
51 Mustangs, Team Imagine.
And their alliance partner, Team 8514.
BA Green Robotonics.
On the Blue Alliance, we have
Team 10577.
The Thunder Chicks.
And. Woo! And Team 19567.
Tier 1.
Alright, Red Alliance, are you ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? No. Okay, so Scorekeeper ready? With that, the match starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, here we go. Tier 1, we know their autonomous path. Keep right on the top layer of their hub. Team Magic drops the Ducky from the carousel. So does Tier 1. Most things look far. Tier 1 is far.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Here we go, tell me out. Thunder Snake trying to make their way over to the warehouse. Actually making way for Tier 1 to do so. Tier 1 has their interest, but they want that cube. Oh, my cannon wheel bump up Thunder Kick. Tier 1 ready to score. Robotonics making sure they're fully inside the warehouse before taking in a piece of freight. Like they're just gonna get ready for endgame, sitting right by the duck carousel. Two for blue, two for red, three for each now. They're dropping in. 50 seconds left to go. And as we approach the end,
the ducks and I say it's all right.
Tier 1 to the warehouse.
Alright, and the scores for match 20 are out. The win goes to the Blue Alliance.
82-53.
Alright, let's introduce the teams for qualification 21. On the Red Alliance, we have team 19991.
That is Chuckle Hands.
Woo! And then we have team 9511.
Low Voltage.
Woo!
On the Blue Alliance, we have team 12977, Rust in Peace. Woo! And their alliance partner, team 13141,
351 Mustangs, team Inspire.
Red Alliance, are you ready?
Yep.
Blue Alliance, are you ready? Yep. Scorekeeper, are you ready? All right, then 3, 2, 1,
go.
Alright, Chucklehead over on the blue side. Team Inspire got a cube on the top layer. Chucklehead might go ahead and drop theirs on the lower. And yep, they got it in. They're parked. Team Inspire is parked. Rush of Jesus parked.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
And we're off. 95-11. Got a cube preloaded. They're gonna score it. Now we know Chucklehead, they like to score in the center shared hub. with one cube. It's all to go on their side. That's the power of the weighted cubes here. Team inspired. Oh, it falls off. Stop it with a second. It's also weighted. Early lead for red on the shared hog. 95-11. Another great on their hog. Probably already fourth on the shared hog. Pretty much claim that one is theirs. We have Rusted Keys on the blue side. Second cube on the top layer for them. Come ahead. Now just a threat on the red side of the shared hog. 95-11 was the third on the red licensed hog. Last thing right here, ready to score another one. 95-11 in the warehouse with Chopperhead. Each got a piece of freight. Going to score on each of the red hogs. 95-11 put on the top of the red line. Hog, he got it in. Team Inspire got one for blue. Chopperhead, we get another one. For the share hog. 95-11, rest in peace. Each. We're going to start spinning the back carousel. While Rachel Line, we have Troubleheads and Team Inspire, each working on still scoring that free. Team Inspire able to rebalance their shipping hub. Oh, and it goes back. 5 seconds to go. Troubleheads have to go for one last cube. Then they got it. Oh, falls off, but they cut.
With the win going to
Red Alliance victim, Red Collider, 68-762. Very high score from the Red Alliance.
Let's introduce our teams for this round. On the Red Alliance, we have Team 20051.
Code Red.
And their alliance partner, Team 13142.
3-1 Mustangs, Team Innovate.
And on the Blue Alliance, we have
Team 9045.
Motorhead.
And, Team 10526.
BA Black Microbonics.
All right, Red Alliance, are you ready?
Blue Alliance, are you ready?
Scorekeeper, are you ready? Then with that, it's 3, 2, 1,
go!
Code Red right to the warehouse right away. Motorhead is gonna try to spin the duck here, so I think we got it in. Yep, spin the duck, it falls out. They would do as well. Motorhead looks like they're gonna try to score a piece of freight. Fall short.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
All right, let's get something else started. Motorhead on blue. They got a Kiva on the top level. Red Red doing the same. Elevated down all the way up there. Ready to drop it in. It's good. Mustangs have Kiva on the third hop. They got another one lined up. Ready to take. It's in the robot. Exiting the warehouse. Good to go to spare it. And it starts to come over to the red side. Red Red got their overhead claw on the crate. When they get one lined up, try to intake it. Making way for their teammates to install. Their rolling intake is ready. Grab the crate, it's weighted. It's really useful for the shared hub. Ready to drop. It drops. It's set over to Red now. Code Red's ready to spin his back there, so. Let the game begin. Alright, here we go. First step down for Red. Must enter the cube on the second layer. Look at the left. Focuses on three. Here we go, 5 seconds to go. We're going to try to get one last piece in before the match ends. We get it in. Hand it over to the warehouse.
Alright, and the scores for match 22 are out, and the win goes to the Red Alliance!
Alright, we got one of the final qualification match for today. Let's do the teams.
On the Red Alliance, we have Team 16176.
CD8 Lions.
And their alliance partner, Team 19991.
The Chuckleheads.
On the Blue Alliance, we have
Team 14523.
That is free of charge.
And their alliance partner, Team
7172.
Technical difficulties.
Hopefully we have no technical difficulties in the last preliminary matches. Everyone get it, because, you know, technical difficulties hurts the robot. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, cool. Red Alliance, are you ready? Yeah? Red Alliance? All right, Blue Alliance, are you ready? And with that, oh, Scorekeeper, are you ready? All right, and with that, the match starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
Final time on this period for qualifications. 7172 scores the cube. Chumbo Club's getting ready to do the same. Yep, one in the center tier. They go in par. City line's a bit short on theirs. They drop the duck. They're parked.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
All right. Chuckleheads heading over to the center shared hub. Already got a cube in there. CD line's gonna go ahead and do the same. Piece of freight into the robot. Chuckleheads gonna do the same. They have his freight hideout for them. Just a matter of grabbing it. Meanwhile on blue, we got already got two freight pieces of freight on the top level of the blue shipping hub. Chuckleheads 22 gonna make that three pieces of freight. Center hub is tipped over to the red side, courtesy of the Chuckleheads. Got a make that three. Someone's going to be two in the warehouse and quickly leaving after picking up this freight. They're going to score it. Ready to go, that's five pieces of freight. Another piece of freight by 7172. Chuck is looking to drop the piece of freight on the center hub. Serving dominance on the center hub is the Chuckleheads. 7172 still cycling freight. Gonna try to rebalance that shipping hub. It's 20 extra points if it's balanced. They're gonna try to regain that. Chuckleheads even more freight on the shared hub. 7172 even more on the blue alliance with the club. Three of China spinning the carousel. TD lines are as well. One duck at a time. Drop it. Put another duck. Drop that one as well. 7172, another piece of freight. 6 seconds to go. We're going to call it good there. Three runs for winning the duck carousel. And that's the match. You got scores for that final match. Blue Alliance victory, 159. And that concludes qualification matches. Team, in 10 minutes, that would be at 3:47. We need one team representative from each team to make their way to the gym right here for Alliance selection. At 4:47 in 10 minutes.
All right, the moment everyone has been waiting for. Woo! Yeah, this is the part where you clap. Yeah, okay. So let's start with the fourth ranked team, Team 7172. Technical difficulties. Can we get the Alliance captain? Yes. All right, and next the number three ranked team, Team 9511.
It's low voltage.
And the number two team, Team 13140.
The 51 Mustang, Team Imagine.
And finally, the number one ranked team, Team 1991.
The Chuckleheads. So here's how long selection will work. We'll start off with the number one seed Alliance, and they'll pick whoever they want out of the other 17 teams here. They can pick an Alliance captain or someone other than that. If they accept, then we have an Alliance form. And if they decline, that's fine, but they can no longer be picked again. So if, let's say, the Chuckleheads pick the number three seed, then and they decline, the number three seed can still be an Alliance captain, but they cannot be picked anymore. So just because someone declines doesn't mean they're no longer playing in playoffs, that just means that they're forming their own separate alliance. Since this event is pretty small, there's only gonna be two teams per alliance, so once a pick is made, that's the alliance complete. And we'll start with the number one alliance. Team number 1991, Chuckleheads, who would you like to invite to your alliance?
Team number one, I'm sorry. We would like to invite 7172 to join our alliance.
Team 7172, do you accept?
Team 7172 graciously accepts.
And with that, we have our first alliance.
All right, number two seed. So since the number four seed was picked, we have a new alliance captain, the number five seed.
Team 19567.
Tier one, please make your way up here. Number two seed, who would you like to invite to join your alliance?
Team 13140 would like to invite 13141, Team Inspire.
So, Team 13141, do you accept or decline?
Team 13141 graciously accepts.
With that, we have our second alliance. Enjoy your...
All right, that is two alliance form. Let's go to the third. Who would you like to invite to join your alliance?
Team 9511 would like to graciously invite Team 19567 Tier 1.
Team 19567, Tier 1, graciously accepts.
And with that, we invite our 6th seed team. That is Team 13142.
Have they been picked yet?
That is Team Innovate. Team Innovate, who would you like to invite to join your line?
I would like to invite Team Code Red 20051.
Code Red.
Team 20051, do you accept or decline?
We graciously accept.
All right, and that is our four alliances. These four will be playing in the semifinals here in a few minutes. Alliance captains, representatives, please meet with Patrick for a quick meeting, driver's meeting.
Now we begin. Get ready for our exciting semi and final rounds. We will see you all then.
As we begin to get ready to start semifinals one, match one, let's introduce the teams. On alliance number one, the number one overall ranked team, Team 1991, the Chuckleheads. Their alliance partner, Team 7172, Technical Difficulties. Over on the blue side, the four seed alliance, Team 13142, T51 Mustangs, Team Innovate. Their alliance partners, Code Blue 20051.
Red Alliance, are you ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? All right, and with that, this match begins in 3, 2, 1.
Go! Oh, that's fine. Code Blue is flag.
Yes.
Must have remembered to drop a ducky into the field via the ducky carousel. Don't want to drop a few in the center layer. Oh, should be help. And it's a final. Must have been punished. We're good to go.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Mustangs quickly getting a cube onto the center. Clear up the ship and hop for the Blue Alliance. Probably about to do the same. Simmer 72 lining up, getting ready to score. Extend their arm up, it's good. All the way up highest level of their shipping hop. Chuckle's gonna do what they do best, score in the center shared hop. But the mother's gonna think, I'm gonna let that be too easy for them. They're gonna start scoring there too. 772 on the Red Alliance, already going for a third on their shipping hop. Here we go, Chuckleheads versus the Mustangs. Still tipping on the red side, three cubes scored by the Chuckleheads. The Mustangs have another cube, they're ready to score it. Trapping on the blue side. Chuckles have a fourth. They're going to drop it in, maintaining their ownership of the share hub. On the blue side, Code Blue getting ready to drop a cube on the top layer of their shipping hub, while 7172 is the same on red. They got it in by 7172. We got a rebound of the shipping hub. Now over to blue on the center shipping hub. Next game. Technical difficulties on red and Code Blue on the blue alliance. Gonna start spinning that ducky carousel. Oh, the wheel falls off. Technical difficulties. They're gonna keep scoring straight the normal way. While Code Blue accumulates duck points. The thing that is left to go. And there's still a battle for the center shared hub between Chuckleheads and the Mustangs. Saber 72 getting one last cube into the shipping hub. They got it in, they get the parts, coming from auton, and that match is over.
All right, and here are the matches. match results for the first semifinals round.
Red Alliance victory, 100-0. All right, let's get semifinal two, match one underway.
All right, on the Red Alliance, we have team 13140.
351 Mustang is team Inspire.
And their alliance partner, team 13141.
351 Mustang, wait, what?
Yes. All right, then moving on to the Blue Alliance, team 9511.
Low Voltage.
And their alliance partner, team 19567.
That is tier one.
Tech Diff's glasses, by the way, so thank you, Tech Diff. All right, so Red Alliance, are you ready? All right, and Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, it's 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, Autonomous. Tier 1 and Team Inspire, each one team on the top, Race Alliance. Team Inspire is Park. Team Imagine drops a ducky. Low Voltage is going for a cube. Tier 1 drops a duck from the carousel.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Let's begin Talia. We got Team Inspire dropping a cube on the red side of the shared hub, already starting to tip it over their side. Tier 1 going to focus the blue shipping hub. Well, looks like Low Voltage is going to try to compete with Team Inspire for the shared hub at the center. We got one cube for each alliance so far. It's a bit crowded on the blue side warehouse. Two cubes for red on the shared hub, tipping it over to their side. But we're going to try to counter that and bring a cube of their own, but not before Team Inspire drops a cube of theirs. Tier 1, force cube on the blue shipping hub. And Low Voltage gets that cube onto the shared hub for the Blue Alliance. One more cube for red to see if we get inspired. Was inspired again. Just short of the shipping hub. And we approach sort of end game. Team Imagine already ready to go. Spinning that castle as fast as possible to get as many as possible in during this time. Tier 1 is doing the same while Lobos is going to keep scoring freight for the Blue Alliance and so it's inspired for red. With just 10 seconds left to go, a few more drops for each alliance. If we're going to go for one last try, it falls off, they park it. 2, 1, and the match is over. All right, we have scores for the final two, match one.
And the win goes to the Red Alliance.
148-25. In case you didn't see it, we have results from having a one match one. And that was Red Alliance victory, 100-0.
All right, let's meet our teams for this match. On the Red Alliance, we have team 19991.
Chuckleheads.
And their Alliance partner, team 7172.
Technical difficulties.
On the Blue Alliance, we have team 13142.
Crimson One Mustangs, team Innovate.
And their Alliance partner, team 20051.
Code Blue.
Get it? Because they're on the Blue Alliance, right? Yeah. Can we get a couple of chuckles for that one? Yeah. Thank you.
All right. As we enter here, Red Alliance needs a victory to move on. Blue Alliance needs to win to stay alive.
All right. So, Red Alliance, are you ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, this match begins in 3, 2, 1, go.
There we go, technical difficulties quickly dropping a cube onto the top layer. Alliance Warrior Shufflehead's gonna do the same. It's very tense, but they get it in. They're gonna go for a park in the warehouse and they get it. Over on Blue, we have Code Blue Park, as well as the Mustangs.
Controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Here we go, the Teleop Mustangs at a cube in the center of their shipping hub. Technical difficulties going for a third high following the two from Autonomous. Shufflehead's already focusing their attention on the Shinner shipping hub. That's a fourth on the red shipping hub, and looks to be a second for red on the shared. Meanwhile, on the Blue Alliance, Mustangs looking to take a cube. They're going to try to compete with the Chuckleheads for the shared hub. That was already placing a fourth cube on the red side, while Mustangs at their fourth. We've got Cycle 7172. Already looking for their eighth piece of freight on the top level of their shipping hub. Chuckleheads and Mustangs continue their battle for the shared hub. It's 10 points forward tips four, and right now that is red. A miss from 7172. They're going to try again. They're going to rebalance that hub. As we approach endgame, 7172 and Code Blue are going to line up for the ducks. And here they go. Code Blue is ready to go. And they start spinning that carousel. So it's really asserting the dominance on the shared hub. And 7172 getting just well over 10 freight on the top of that hub. 6 seconds to go. Red Alliance and the Qualifier go to there. Mustangs take a park for Blue. And that's the match.
And we have scores, do we?
Yeah.
Red Alliance moves on to the final with a score of 153-90.
All right, and now we're in, are we still in semifinals? Semifinal 2, match 2. Are on the Red Alliance, we have team 13140.
That is the 51 Mustangs team, Imagine.
And their Alliance partner, team 13141.
51 Mustangs team, Inspire.
And on the Blue Alliance, we have team 19567.
Tier 1.
And their Alliance partner, team 9511.
Low voltage.
All right. And if randomization's been complete, Red Alliance, are you ready?
Yes.
Blue Alliance, are you ready? Is that a yes? Yeah. All right, scorekeeper. And with that, this match begins in 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's be able to put the last semifinal match. Team Inspire, cube on the top. Same for tier one on the blue side. Team Inspire parks. Team Imagine gets a duck from the ducky carousel. Team, I'm gonna try to do the same here. 95-11 going to score a cube on the blue side. They drop it in. 2-1 Parks. Team Imagine Parks.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Coming to the coming up period. Team Inspire making an effort to grab a piece of freight from the warehouse. They're going to take spins. They got it. Steer to the intake and already gain control of the shared hub.
Careful not to run over my foot. See? Get it? Because there's a footsie in the middle of the playing field. Iron Rain, y'all get that? Yeah, that was funny. Yeah, right, you're right. Yeah, all right, cool. Yeah.
All right, over on blue. We're going to have some scores here. 2 cubes scored by tier 1 already on the blue hub. Quick intake by tier 1. There's going to be a battle between Team Inspire and Low Voltage for the shipping hub.
An electrifying match, if you will.
And Inspire gets their 5th cube on there, but Low Voltage gets theirs from the warehouse. Goes to score. Well, imagine it's the same. Inspire, sorry.
Their name may be Low Voltage, but the stakes are anything but low.
That is true, as Blue needs to win to stay in the semifinals. Tier 1 is going to try to do that. 4th cube on the shipping hub for Blue as we enter the end game. The carousel spun by both alliances, by Team Imagine and Tier 1. Team Inspire, more cable on the shared hub. 9511, we're going to challenge that. 15 seconds to go. Low Voltage has one more. Ready to drop, score. Still tips to red, 5 seconds to go. Just a few more ducks left. 2-1, and that's the match. You got scores for that match. And it's a red victory. 138-109. Red Alliance moves on to the finals. Congratulations to Team 9511 and 19567 for valiant effort here in the semifinals.
All right, introducing our Red Alliance. First, we have Team 19991.
The Chuckleheads.
And their alliance partner, Team 7172.
Technical difficulties.
On the blue alliance, we have Team 13140.
The 51 Mustangs Team Imagine.
And their alliance partner, Team 13141.
The 51 Mustangs Team Inspire.
Can we get the Kahoot theme song going here? Jeopardy music, anyone? Alright, Red Alliance, are you ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And with that, our finals match begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's go, Thomas, to the finals for our match. Technical difficulties, Team Inspire, 1 cube each. Chucklehead's gonna try to add to that on the red side of the field. Stand in layer, still goes for points. And then Park. Imagine he drops the duck into the carousel and Park there as well.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Delete, period. Whoever can get possession of the chipping hop, and they do so by tipping it to their side. Balance almost right now, not really leaning towards any side. Chocolate and Inspire, keep at it. One more for red, oh, but it falls to the blue side. Even with one more kill from Inspire, it's still ambiguous. Whose side tipping towards? With 40 seconds left, Chocolate gets one more in, almost on the red side, but Inspire gets one more in to make it again. We get active, enable difficulty, spinning the carousel, and now the elevated position, there's spinning as well. Inspire getting one more in, it's failing! Chocolate's not gonna let that last, they got one more cube, they're ready to score it. Drop it, it's still failing!
All right, and the scores for the final match is out. And the winner is the Blue Alliance!
Blue Alliance victory, 128-115.
And with that, let's meet our teams for this match. On the Red Alliance, we have Team 19991, the Chuckleheads. And their alliance partner, Team 7172.
Technical difficulties.
On the Blue Alliance, we have Team 13140.
The 251 Mustangs, Team Imagine.
And their alliance, Team 13141.
The 351 Mustangs, Team Inspire.
Okay, everyone, real fast before we start this match, we're going to do a first tradition as much as we can with social distancing, which is since this may be the last match played today, I would like all of the teams to air five each other and then go back to your positions. Yeah, do the little liney thingy, like as if you would shake. Yeah, that. Yeah. Yeah, go back to your sides. I mean, y'all could switch robots. That would make it interesting.
3, 2, 1.
Here's my high five.
All right, let's do an air five again.
Yeah.
Red Alliance, are you ready? Blue Alliance, are you ready? Scorekeeper, are you ready? And this match begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
We're a final match 2. Red Alliance needs a victory to stay in. Blue Alliance needs to win the entire event. Blue Alliance already has the cube on theirs. Chuckleheads drop the cube on the correct level of the shipping pod. Purple Mustang team on the blue line. Could be the final totally operated series for this event. Say 172, back to mission number 2. Which way the couple is in the race? Little way to score that one. The couple has got to get into the mission to do what they do best, and exploring the stair tipping hub. That's how they got to the first seat, that's how they changed the strategy. One to keep the team in final on the blue side. Counters by 1, 2, by the couple has gone red. The fire is second, tipping the chair up to the blue side. One, two by the chucklehead. Oh, but it goes to the blue side. Technical difficulties. Fifth frame on the red tipping hub just dropped. Blue alliance, fourth two on the chair hub. Gonna make it really difficult for the chucklehead to try to catch up here. But that's how they got here. They're gonna keep doing it, they're gonna keep trying. As they get concerned, Team Inspire drops their fifth. And they will just be able to do the consistent cycle. All in after that is that. Stepping up for the Red Alliance. 40 seconds to go approximately. Seconds to go. One more kick by the Trepplehead. Counter by one more by the Team Inspire. Just 7 seconds to go. Counter both of us here. One more, two, one. And that's the match.
And the results are out for finals two. And the win goes to the Red, which means that we have one more finals match coming up.
This is something new. The platinum band, and this time we're gonna get funky.
Everyone, let's give it a hand for our finals match. All right, without further ado. Let's begin to introduce our teams. On the Red Alliance, we have Team 19991.
The Chuckleheads.
And their alliance partner, Team 7172.
Technical difficulties.
On the Blue Alliance, we have Team 13140.
The 351 Mustangs, Team Imagine.
And their alliance partner, Team 13141.
The 351 Mustangs, Team Inspire.
Alright. Now, if you want the Red Alliance to win, give a cheer. Yeah. If you want the Blue Alliance to win, give a cheer. Alright, let's keep that going. Red Alliance! Cheer if you want the Red Alliance to win. Red Alliance! Blue Alliance! Red! Blue! And if you're rooting for a good match, if you're rooting for a good match, yeah. And if you're just waiting for a long day to be over and get a good dinner, cheers! And with that, let's move on to our field randomization. All right, Red Alliance, if you're ready, give a cheer. Y'all can do better than that. Red Alliance, if you're ready, give a cheer. We'll take it. Blue Alliance, if you're ready, give a cheer. And Scorekeeper, are you ready? Yeah, all right. And with that, this final match begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we are, final match of the event, finals match 3, 71-72, drop the cube. Team X-Fire doing the same. Shufflehead, get on the right level. They got it. And it's not as good because it's not any better.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
And here we are, until the operating period. 71-72 already ready to score. Oh, they dropped the team out of it, but they got it. They can get it. Shufflehead's first cube in. Team Empire about to start their cycle. Convenient for the center mob. Shufflehead getting ready to get their second cube. They're having the same. Then they go their cycle going. Third, right on top level already. Shufflehead and Team Imagine have 2 each, but Team Imagine put some weighted cubes in to send it towards blue. Just 80 seconds left in this match. Third cube by Team Imagine, and we get in the third in for Shufflehead. Team Imagine getting ready for the box for the end game. They keep cycling for the red line. Team Imagine getting all the coins for blue on the third hub, keeping a good job of keeping the hub to their side of the field for 20 extra points. Drop a cube in and it's good. And Shufflehead drops one for red. 40 seconds left. And as we enter the end game, on a duck scored by 8-1 to determine the victory here. 8-1, looks like Red has a lead on the duck game. Half a duck ahead, and Shufflehead thinks about his lead balance in the red ball. They can get it, but it's 10 left for the red line to determine the match. 15 seconds to go. Team Imagine, one on the center level, they gain control of the center third half. That's all they need. 6 seconds to go. They go for one more. 3, 2, 1, match is over. We have scores ready for finals match 3. Here we go. Red Alliance, 187.
A new high score to end off an exciting night.
Please congratulate teams 1991 and team 71-72 for winning the Iron Dragon Qualifier.
And of course, please congratulate their opponents, 13140 and 13141, for an excellent match. And let's give a round of applause to all teams who competed here for an excellent night. Good job, team! Minutes. Award ceremony will begin in 5 minutes, so please work on getting rid of your robots, taking care of your pit areas, and gathering here for our awards.
Welcome to the Texas Northfall Qualifier number 1, or Iron Dragon Qualifier, awards and closing ceremony. As many as you know, FTC is a non-profit and global movement transforming lives and inspiring future innovators and problem solvers. FTC engages young people, kindergarten through 12th grade, and our 4 STEM programs, including First LEGO League, Junior First LEGO League, First Robotics Competition, and of course, First Tech Challenge. Our STEM programs are a fantastic opportunity to have the hardest fun you'll ever have. Speaking of the hardest fun you'll ever have, what an outstanding day we've had. Before we hand out our awards, let's thank all the awesome people who made this event happen. Today could not have been possible without our volunteers. Please give a big round of applause for all the volunteers giving their time, effort, dedication, and so much more to make this program a success. Also, a big round of applause for our generous sponsor, special representing sponsor Qualcomm, and our official program sponsor, College Aerospace. Let's give a big round of applause to our judges, referees, and FTAs for all their expertise, dedication, and hard work today as they make their way up to the front of the position of the award. Thank you, and now the awards. The Design Award. Design Award expands on this year's challenge, inspiring teams to incorporate industrial designs into their robots. These elements can be shown in the simplicity of the design, as it applies to the task, the look and feel of the robot, and how the design allows us to think of robots in new ways. Design effort must serve a function, but should also differentiate the robot in a unique fashion. And third place, Team 9045, Motorhead from Addison, Texas. In second place, 7172, Technical Difficulties from Plano, Texas. And here's what the judges have to say about the winner of the Design Award.
Hello, everyone. I just really want to quickly introduce myself. My name is Stacey Samuels. I am the Regional Judge Advisor for North Texas, and I saw a few of my judges here tonight. Every single judge that was in the event today, or on Thursday, did amazing. All of the students did amazing. So first, I'm going to start with that. All right, here's what the judges had to say about the winner of the Design Award. Many teams presented excellent designs, but the judges believe that this one seized victory in its claws. This team's robot may as well be a code word for innovation, as their competitors ought to consider their novel solutions for the game challenge as a serious code red. Winning the first place Design Award is Team 20051 Code Red from Addison, Texas.
Congratulations to Code Red. Now moving on to the Motivate Award. The team that receives the Motivate Award celebrates the culture of first and clearly shows what it means to be a team. This award celebrates the team that represents the essence of the First Tech Challenge competition through team building, team spirit, and displayed enthusiasm. This is a team who makes a collective effort to make first known throughout their school and community and sparks others to embrace the culture of first. In third place, we have Team 12977, Rust in Peace from Plano, Texas. In second place, we have Team 19991, Marcus Robotics Institute 1 from Flower Mound. And here is what the judges had to say about the winner of this award.
This team embodied the true spirit of First Tech Challenge. Whether it is their dedication to the Women in STEM organization or their commitment to motivating the next generation of micro engineers, this team has proven that no effort is too small in growing the message of first. The first place Motivate Award goes to Team 10526, BA Black Microbotics.
The Control Award. The Control Award, sponsored by Arm Inc., celebrates a team that demonstrates innovative thinking in the control system to solve the game challenges, such as autonomous operation, enhancing mechanical systems with intelligent control, or using sensors to achieve better results on the playfield.
The third place for the control award is team 13140, the P51 Mustangs Team Imagine. And second place is team 9511 Low Voltage from Carrollton, Texas. And here's what the judges, have to say about the winner of the control award.
With their impressive implementation of sensors, this team left our judges anything but blue. Judging by the complexity of their code base, we are sure that this team can rid any obstacle in their path. The winner of the control award is team 9054 Viridian Robotics.
Now moving on to the Innovate Award. The Innovate Award, sponsored by Raytheon Technologies, celebrates the team that has the ingenuity and inventiveness to make their designs come to life. This award is given to the team that the judges feel has the most innovative and creative robot design solution to the first tech challenge game. Elements of this award include elegant design, robustness, and out-of-the-box thinking. This award may address the design of some robot or some sub-assembly component of the robot. The creative component needs to work consistently, so the robot does not have to work all of the time to be considered for this award. The team's engineering portfolio showed the design of the components and the team's robot, and clearly explains how the team arrived at the solution. For third place, we have team 19990, Marcus Robotics Institute 2 from Flower Mound, Texas. In second place, we have team 7172, Technical Difficulties from Plano, Texas. And here is what the judges had to say about the winner of this award.
This team's robot was a real piece of inventiveness. With their unlimited creativity, this team oxidizes their ideas with a clever path to victory. Even after the months between the last season and this one, this team showed that they are nothing but rusty. Anything but rusty. Winning the... They're never gonna forgive me. Winning the Innovate Award is team 12977, Rust in Peace.
Connect Award. The Connect Award is presented to the team that judges feel most connected with the local science, technology, engineering, and math STEM community. A true first team is more than some of its parts and recognizes that engaging with their local STEM community plays an essential role in part of their success. The recipient of this award is recognized for helping the community understand FIRST, the FIRST Tech Challenge, and the team itself. In addition, this team aggressively seeks and recruits engineers and explores the opportunities available in the world of engineering, science, and technology. In third place, 13140, the P51 Mustangs, Team Imagine. In second place, 10526, BA Black, Microbotics, from Dallas, Texas. And here's what the judges have to say about the winner of the Connect Award.
This team's efforts to bring FIRST to the engineering community was certainly no joke. Our judges put their heads together to find the best candidate for this award, but this team made their answer clear. With their impressive connections to major companies, this team had the last laugh after deliberations. And the Connect Award goes to team 19991 Chuckleheads from Flower Mound, Texas.
Get it? Because put their heads together, last laugh, haha. All right, now on to the Think Award. The Think Award is given to the team that judges feel best reflects the journey of the engineering design process. The engineering portfolio is the key reference for judges to help them identify the most deserving team. This team's engineering portfolio focused on the design and build stage of the robots of the team's robot and exemplified their journey as a team and as engineers. In third place, we have team 19567, tier 1 from Plano, Texas. In second place, we have team 9045 Motorheads from Addison, Texas. And here is what the judges had to say about the winner of this award.
Our judges saw many fantastic portfolios, but this team charged their way to victory. With their outstanding attention to detail, polished look, and thorough documentation of every part of their process, this team's path to the win was free. The winner of the Think Award is team 14523, free of charge!
Before we move on to the Inspire Award, we'd like to congratulate our teams who competed in Robot Game, starting with our finalist alliance. The alliance captain, 13140, the P51 Mustangs, Team Imagine from Richardson, Texas. And their first pick, team 13141, the P51 Mustangs, Team Inspire from Richardson, Texas. And the winning alliance, the captain, 1991, Marcus Robotics 2-1, or Chuckleheads from Flower Mound, Texas. Their first pick was team 7172, technical difficulties from Plano, Texas.
Judges felt truly embodied the challenge of the First Tech Challenge program. The team that receives this award is a strong ambassador for FIRST programs and works to promote FIRST and make it known in their community. The team that receives this award has performed well in all judging categories and was chosen by judges as a model of First Tech Challenge team, both on and off the playing field. This team shares their experiences, enthusiasm, and knowledges with other teams, sponsors, community, and the judges. Working as a unit, this team will have shown success in performing the task of designing and building a robot. In third place, Inspire, we have Team 9054, Viridian Robotics from Addison, Texas. In second place, we have Team 14523, free of charge from Plano, Texas. And here is what the judges have to say about the winner of the Inspire Award.
With a high-quality robot portfolio and an array of technically complex ideas, this team encompasses the entire package. Just like their robot, this team seems to have an anti-fumbling mechanism, unlike me, to help them veer past their obstacles without much difficulty. We could say more, but at the risk of sounding too unicorn-y, let's move on to welcoming the Inspire Award winner of the Dealey Qualifier Team 7172 Technical Difficulty.
Let's welcome Mr. Lon Cherry Holmes, the PDP, as well as the organizer for the Iron Dragon Qualifier. And Mr. Barati, also the organizer.
All right, guys. Hold on. I'll send the advancements in an email, okay?
No,
I'm just kidding. Y'all want to know who advanced tonight, right? Okay. There are two events that we are advancing to. Three teams will advance straight to the regional championship at Woodrow Wilson High School here in Dallas ISD on February 26th. Another two teams will advance to the super qualifier that will occur on February 12th at Hedrick Middle School in Louisville ISD. And two teams are going to be put on a wait list to go to the super qualifier in the event that those people at the super qualifier end up qualifying straight to regionals at a later event or league or remote league. So, the first team advancing to the regional championship, because they are the Inspire Award winner, is Team 7172 Technical Difficulties. The second team advancing to the regional championship is Team 19991, Marcus Robotics Institute, Team 1, the Chuckleheads. And the third team advancing straight to the regional championship is Team 14523, free of charge. The next team advancing to the super qualifier would be 7172, but they've already advanced to the qualifier. So we moved on down to spot number five. The Inspire Award third place, Team 9054 Viridian Robotics, will be invited to the super qualifier. And then Free of Charge would have advanced because they were the Think Award winner, but they've already advanced. So now, we have just one more spot to go to the super qualifier, which is going to the finalist alliance captain, Team 13140 P51 Mustangs, Team Imagine. We will see you at the super qualifier. The next two teams, pray that those two people advance sometime later this season, because you will be on the wait list. Team 13141 P51 Mustangs, Team Inspire, you're on the wait list. And finally, because of the Innovate Award, Team 12977, rest in peace, will be on the wait list. So I just want to poll the audience. Do we want to go back to remote events, or should we keep doing the in-person ones? In person. That's what I thought. Who liked the event today? Is it feeling normal again? Feeling normal? Thank you very much for coming out tonight. We will see you at our next event. Calling Dealey Dragons and Iron Rain teams to take down the fields and clean the pit area.